In this clip, we will be learning how to use the new LiveTransfer to Inventor command in this version of the application. LiveTransfer to Inventor allows for the transferring of all model data, including parametric histories, from XOR to Inventor.
We will be going through four different steps. The first is checking the compatibility between the model created in the XOR application and Inventor. The second step is transferring the model from XOR to Inventor. The third step is creating an entity within Inventor and resuming a paused transfer. And the fourth step is finalizing and setting the visual style for the imported model in Inventor.
In the first step, we open up the display properties and show the error list and choose to show the CAD compatibility for entities within Inventor. In this model, there is an entity that will have compatibility problems transferring to Inventor. In the second step, we will transfer the model into Inventor. On the left side is XOR, and on the right side is Inventor. Go to File, then Live Transfer, then to Inventor, and start the transfer from the first feature. XOR will begin sending the model to Inventor using its parametric history. Here, the transfer is paused because of the entity that was shown earlier in the error list. It cannot be created automatically within Inventor, so it needs to be manually created or modified. This model will not be able to be fully transferred because two guide curves exist in a single sketch. The live transfer command only supports one guideline in a single sketch. To finish the entity, use the loft command in Inventor and select the sketch entity and manually loft it. Now that it is manually created, we can go back into XOR and go to the Inventor command and select the Resume from Selected Feature option. Select the last point of the transfer in the feature tree and click OK to resume the live transfer. The transfer will continue until the model is finished or encounters another error. Once completed, the Export Succeeded dialog box will be displayed. The model is now fully transferred and all sketches, dimensions, constraints, and features can be manipulated natively in Inventor, just as if it was made in the program. Style settings can be changed to preferred settings as well.